Play me some of that Suicide Pimpin', man.
Drinking Merlot, started drinking early. Still the same Gerald, half killer, half nerdy. So up on my 20s, they've been one hell of a journey. Bob Dylan told me don't trust no one over 30. Damn, Drake this Saint Laurent is supreme. Amount of money that I spend on what I want is obscene. All surreal how we live, this good off of a dream. And I swear I do it all for the team, drunk off of the heat. Truly feel I'm the coldest alive. All I do is work, focus, and strive. Split a switch and roll a fatty, I'ma smoke this and drive. I'm a threat now, and some of y'all can really only hope to survive. Grab a glimpse, I'm as rare as it gets. Forget whoever else you might have thought was apparently next. Out here and I'm blessed. I come in town, every girl in the city's at my show, and all the parents get stressed. I'm maneuvering with flair and finesse, working out so I can carry the West. I'm prepared for the test, and I'm ready after 5 sets. Lift the whole bay with my biceps. Caution, if you try to follow my steps, you a tripping ball, get exhausted and collapse. Most these haters carry germs, so I'm cautious giving daps. I just can't fuck with everyone, my circle stays the same size. Enjoy the lifestyle of fame buys. After party is at Dre's in Vegas where they have the view. Get some girls, grab a few, but only bring the baddest through. Rappers imitate the style, I'm not even mad at you. I'm not even throwing shade, I just overshadow you. Yeah, I'm in my own lane, run my own pace. Chasing nobody, marathon my own race. I do it for the Bay Area, that's home base. They be trying to run next to us, but it ain't no space. I feel like life just switched to hyperspeed, though as of recent. The difference between yourself and me is you're just decent. A garden full of flowers, you're just way out through the semen. If I ever said I'm never scared, just know I really mean it. I dreamed about the top, I had a vision and I've seen it. If you know the work comes first, then you and I are in agreement. And it's a long haul, but I work harder than them all. So come back in 5 years and we can talk about achievement.
Hey, let me ask you something. Do you worry about achievement? Does it worry you, or do you just do your own thing and say, here it is, you either accept it or not?
No. I don't worry about achievement.
Well,
I worry about a lot of things, but I don't worry about achievement.
No, well, I'll scratch achievement off.